As Dorcas here in Moldova, we try to be an agent of change, inspiring our local communities, churches and Christian partners in serving the needs of the most poor people. With your support, we visit the beneficiaries, our partners and our volunteers, invite them to different social events so that people like grannies, children and families do not feel lonely, but they are always in the attention and care that is made possible thanks to your generous support.